saying Mama would sit over there in a big old rocking chair. She would speak so softly and so kind, yeah. And I heard Mama say, Lord, I thank you. I thank you for all my children, every one of them, yes. You gave each one of them to me. So I tried to be a very good mother.
I couldn't take anything.
I even forgot. I forgot all about my needs. You know what, church? Good mother. The thing that I'm so glad about is that I never waited for a special day to show her how much I loved her. Mother's Day, Christmas, birthday, whatever the day was, every day was her day. Whatever she needed, if I could get it, I got it for my mom. I just want to say, love your mom now while you can. Show her how much you love her. Take her out sometime. Give her now. Oh, she gave me my.